It's official, certified K-puso na! Si South Korean actor Kim Ji-soo matapos pumirma ng kontrata sa Sparkle GMA Artist Center. Warm welcome ang sumalubong kay Opa Ji-soo sa kanyang contract signing. Present sa contract signing sina GMA Network Senior Vice President Attorney Annette Gozon Valdez, Sparkle GMA Artist Center First Vice President Joy Marcelo, at ang co-manager ni Ji-soo na si Kathleen Digo, Universal Records Managing Director and Galaxy Management and Entertainment President. Co-managed din si Ji-soo ng SHOW LTD sa Korea. Dumalo rin si GMA Entertainment Group Senior Vice President Lilibet Razonable. Bumida ang Korean heartthrob sa hit K-dramas gaya ng Moon Lovers, Scarlet Heart Rayo at Strong Girl Bong Soon. Napanood din siya sa Kapuso action drama series na Black Rider at napapanood ngayon sa hit afternoon prime series na Abot Kamay na Pangarap. Chika ni Ji-soo sa inyong kumare, looking forward siya na makatrabaho si Naruru Madrid at Barbie Forteza.
I'm really deeply honored to share this new milestone in my acting career and signing with Sparkle GMA. I'm eager to work on with GMA.
We're very happy to have him with us, with GMA and Sparkle. I think he will add another level to Sparkle, and also we know his skills and talents, and I'm happy that he will now share it with the Filipino people. And I hope na abangan ang lahat ng kanyang projects dito sa GMA.
Kapuso, para sa mga maiinit na balita, mag-subscribe sa GMA Integrated News sa YouTube. Sa mga kapuso naman abroad, subaybayan nyo kami sa GMA Pinoy TV at sa www.gmanews.tv.